Time now for our Meijer Play of the Week here on Football Friday, and it comes from a City League game last night. You don't see this very often. Cameron Red's pass tipped, goes up in the air. Offensive lineman Charly Maclin catches it, and then he's running like Jeremy Maclin towards the end zone. He scores. Look at that finish, too. Meadowdale would go on to beat Belmont.